So welcome to Clappingo. My name is Kanishk and I will be your English instructor for this duration. I will guide and help you through any issues that you may face with the language, and together we will work through some exercises in English as well. But since this is a demo session, I will prioritize more on telling you about how Clappingo works.
Okay.
This is a demo session, right? I'm not wrong.
Yes, right.
All right, great. So let us get started. Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Yeah, my name is Lakshmi Srujita. I'm from Andhra Pradesh. I had completed my graduation in the stream of computer science engineering, and my hobbies are gardening, cooking, etc. like that.
Nice, very nice. So, okay, I have a lot of questions because I'm from computer science as well. So first of all, why did you choose CS as your major and what attracted you to it?
Actually, I'm 2015 batch. So in that days, I don't know about CSC, anything about CSC. But a few of my relatives suggest choose CSC. Software job. Something like that.
Mm-hmm.
I choose CSC. But in that days, I don't know about anything about that branch.
Right. So did you enjoy the, you know, journey of 4 years and learning everything?
Yes. But my college life is like a school life. They conducted unit test exams for students' percentage. So I think my college life is like a school life. I don't like my BTech life in entire my life.
Oh, that's very, very unlucky. But this is the first time hearing that a college is conducting unit test, because usually there are midsems and endsems, all of that only.
Right? Yes.
But nevertheless, so how is your time? Okay, is the lockdown still going on in Andhra Pradesh?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so what is the situation of the COVID-19 virus there?
Compared to India, in Andhra Pradesh, villages cases are very less compared to city life. So I'm from a village background. So here, no much cases is there.
Right. Okay. And I hope you and your family, everybody, was safe during the second peak as well.
Yes, sir. We are safe. Thank
Absolutely
you.
Absolutely amazing. So now coming back to some English, did people around you in your school, in your college, did they talk in English?
No, sir.
Okay. But was English ever a subject?
Yes.
Okay, so can you tell me more about how it was conducted? Yes.
I'm from English medium background.
Mm-hmm.
I can manage myself in English language, but sometimes I did lot of mistakes, like grammatical mistakes and tenses. So right. I want to improve communication skills for interview purpose or anything.
Okay. So, so far, what kind of troubles have you faced with English, you know, apart from grammar and all? Anything major or minor, anything at all, even an incident that happened due.
Hello.
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Looks like there was some short internet issue. Never mind. I was asking that so far, what kind of major and minor troubles have you faced with English apart from grammar? And if there was any incident in your life where you faced problems due to English, anything like that is what I want to know.
Okay. So coming to my college life, I didn't feel any fear. So I don't have stage fear. I have good skills, but talking with someone in English language, I did some mistakes like tenses format, like past tense or some future tense.
Mm-hmm.
I prepared a lot for the topic, but still I'm facing some grammatical issues. Here, people not speaking English language. In my surroundings, people are using only Telugu language.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes I will talk with my brother in English language. Still, I want to improve myself.
Yeah. So, do you like to read or watch movies or listen to podcasts?
No, sir.
No? Okay, no worries, no worries. All right. Also, now it's time that I brief you a little bit about English. And first of all, I want you to feel okay, comfortable. Don't feel nervous. Okay, I can see that you feel a bit nervous, but please, I'm not going to scold you, and nobody is going to scold you if you make mistakes. Okay, we are here to work on ourselves and improve ourselves. So let me explain about how Clapingo works. If after that you have any questions, please feel free to ask, and no question is a stupid question. Okay, so okay. Let's get started. So yeah. You are a learner and I am a speaker. These are just the names given to us and nothing beyond that. First thing. Second thing, this was a demo session, but once you while choosing me as your speaker for the demo session, you must have seen that there are many speakers available. Similarly, for your regular sessions also, you can pick any speaker who fits your time slot. We all have been trained properly, so don't worry at all about the content. And my suggestion would be that, you know, try out a few, look for a few on YouTube and then pick your favorites. That's just my suggestion. So whenever you book a regular session, right, you will find that, like today, when an appointment was created in the app, a similar appointment will be created for a regular session, and you will find a blue button underneath it. So you click on the button and a PDF will appear. Now, this is a very small PDF, barely 10 slides of PowerPoint, but it contains consolidated information about which we will discuss in the class, and the PDF will advance in every session. Okay. So we and this is a very good roadmap for our discussion through the session, but we can deviate as much as we want from it based on your requirement. Okay. So we start off with the topic. Topic can be like traveling, food, restaurants, anything that you and I, we both have some sort of experience in, so that we can talk about. While we are talking about it, I highly encourage you that you try different kind of sentences, different kind of words, you know, and just completely make sure that you are pushing yourself out of the bubble of English that you already know. Because only if you make mistakes will we be able to correct them and, you know, make you understand how to better yourself. Okay, after that, we move on to vocabulary. Vocabulary will always be related to the topic. And after some research, we found out that for things like traveling, there is only a certain set of words that people mostly use. So we make sure that you know those words properly. All right. And there are there's a big plethora of exercises that we can do with those words as well, so that you remember them. Otherwise, it will be like memorizing 100 formulas of maths, going to the paper and blanking out. We don't want that to happen. Right. Lastly, there's a small section of grammar. Okay. In which we talk about whatever the grammar is. It can be tenses, active, passive, modals, may, might, anything. And if after that we feel that maybe this person can do a little bit more with speech, maybe this person can work a little bit more on self-introduction. So we make sure that we make you practice that as well. After that, there will be a post-session exercise that you need to attempt after your session is done and you find time in the day. This will not take more than 5 or 10 minutes and you'll be done with it. Basically, it contains daily life sentences only, but we put a twist in them to test your knowledge. And there will be a feedback for you at the end of every session. If in case your speaker forgets the feedback because of the time crunch or anything, just tell them, this is the session might end, so please give me the feedback. And obviously, nobody is going to mind that, so don't worry. Like I said, that while the session material is a good place to start, we can deviate as much as we want. I'll expand a little bit more on that. For example, one day you tell me that, sir, tomorrow I have an interview. I want to be on my toes for it. I want to be 100% ready. That day, I make sure that if required, I will point out every mistake that you make, so that while giving the interview, you know what are your pros and what are your cons and how can you work on the cons.
Yes.
Okay. Secondly, if one day you tell me that, sir, today I had a long day and I'm very tired, but I just wanted to have, you know, work on my English, but I'm very tired. So that day I say, yes, yes, no problem at all. We have a nice, jolly conversation, a very easy exercise on vocabulary, easy exercise on grammar if required. And then we move on with the feedback. So we are going to adjust ourselves completely according to you. And throughout your sessions, if you face any sort of issues, problems, or you want to ask something while the session is not going on, you know, later in the day, maybe the customer care and the technical team are there for you. Okay. And these people are very, very cooperative. So don't worry. They will help you with whatever queries you have, even while booking your subscription on the website. Okay. So now, do you have any questions that I could answer?
First of all, I'm really glad you're first. This is my first session in Clapingo. Mm-hmm. As well, for the past few days, I saw a lot of Clapingo videos on YouTube. So, okay, I have YouTube channel, first of all. So, okay. Doing well, good videos. I have 2K subscribers nearly. And I want to talk about Clapingo, and I want to take some good video to audience viewers to mm-hmm. know how it works and how demo session is good, and my experience. I want to share my experience to my viewers. That's why I booked, and I want to improve my skills.
Absolutely. So we support you 100% in that, right? And 2K subscribers, wow, you have a monetized channel, that means. Very nice. So, you know, that's nice because YouTube pushes monetized channels over unmonetized channels. So the great thing about that is that we heavily support people who want to share their journey, because while English is not our first language, we had to learn it because the industry demands it. So, you know, like you, if more people get inspired to work on this skill and it becomes fruitful for them, they get the job they want, they get the visa they want, or whatever the case is. Because people come here for IELTS training, people come here for GRE training, and all of that as well. So that's entirely what our aim is as well. So what inspired you to open the YouTube channel?
Actually, 2019 passed with the BTech batch. So after that, I did a course about Java in Hyderabad. After that, I came to home here. Corona cases are increasing and lockdown is came. That's why in this free time, I want to do some work. So I choose a YouTube channel and doing my video, doing my best videos. So like travel videos and cooking videos and some vlogs.
Mm-hmm. So
now it's almost 1 year journey.
Wow, so nice. So when you started off, like everybody else, you must have not had so many subscribers. But what kept you motivated to make more videos?
Subscribers doesn't matter in my view. If the person, viewer, liked your video, then automatically he will subscribe your video. I mean, nice. Channel. Yes. So I will put a lot of videos day by day. Automatically, subscribers increasing.
Nice. That is so nice. I really like this point of view, because many people, they will open this YouTube channel because they will read on Google that the top YouTubers, they earn 20 lakhs, 40 lakhs, something like that. But what they don't realize is that it's less about the money and more about the people, more about the message that you are putting out, right? So really happy to see that you work on the same philosophy. Absolutely amazing. Last question that I have for you is that, like you said, your end goal with English is to, you know, become confident, first of all, and crack some interviews in life that you'll be facing, right? So, okay, we'll always keep that in mind. Just make sure that once you get a new speaker or you book a new speaker, you just tell them this as well.
Okay.
With the time, we will make you improve self-introductions, make you improve how do you tell about your hobbies in a way that your role in the job is also affected by it. For example, I once had this interview where my fellow said that, sir, I like to go to the gym. So the interviewer said, okay, how will that help our role? That has nothing to do with what we do here. So he said, that, sir, I have gone to the gym even when I felt the most unmotivated, even when I had headaches, even when I had body aches, and that just shows how dedicated I am towards that. And I am willing to put the same amount of work and dedication into this role as well. I was blown away. I was like, wow, this is the answer that I have stapled in my dictionary forever. So these are the kind of tips and tricks that, you know, a person needs to know, right? So I guess that is all for today. Really, thank you so much for joining. If you have any doubts, you can ask me if some are still remaining.
No doubts.
Okay, so, great. Yes, I hope I was able to help you out. And I hope to see you again as well. Thank you so much for joining. And I hope you have a great day ahead.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.